shirt, you gotta give me that.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today it is another dance challenge. Woo! Normally I do this part with James, but he's upstairs sorting little one out. So he's asked me to do the intro for everybody before we start. I can't remember the last time we did a dance challenge. I think the last dance challenge was literally a month after I gave birth, if I'm not wrong.
Cool arms.
Smashed it. We're so excited to be back doing dance challenges. I love it. And if anyone follows us on TikTok, I think James has really improved on some of his moves. So today I expect him to get it just like that. From the title, you could tell what dance and song we're doing. But before we start, I just want to give a big shout out to Ana Luisa for sponsoring this video. They are my favorite jewelry brand. I say this over and over again because I absolutely love them. Like right now, every piece I'm wearing, don't know if you can see that. They are an amazing sustainable jewelry company. They care about their people, they care about the planet, and they care about the quality of the products. And using the following code, you can get 10% off, but they've also got a summer sale on their site right now. So be sure to go and check it out. All the details will be in the description. So make sure you go and check them out. They are amazing. And you can also check them out on Instagram. Without further delay, let's crack on with the dance challenge. Okay, so today I'm teaching James the dance to, well, the dance that we made up for Calm Down by Rema.
Who made up the dance?
This is just steps I've put together. I don't know what the actual dance is.
This is your choreography.
I don't know what the actual dance or TikTok dance is for this, so we've just made it up. And listen, we've changed into clothes that we can sweat in.
Confident, sweetie. You have choreographed this dance. This is what's going to blow up on TikTok. We need you guys to blow it up on TikTok with your dance.
It's not that great to blow it up.
Blow it up. I'll make it great. Don't worry.
I've simplified it.
He.
It's Afro beat.
Afro beat, okay. Right, okay. I know this song, it's a good song, good song.
The dance starts off with simple steps. Okay?
Nice. Like it.
It's yeah. Baby,
Is
down.
It a clap or is that you just
there's clapping? No clap, I just want to clap when I start.
So it's just,
baby, calm down.
So it's like a double, it's like a
so
boom.
It's like you're just saying calm down. Like when
so
you tell
calm
me,
down.
Honey, calm down.
Calm down.
Yeah. So baby, calm down.
Baby, calm down. Come down.
One, two.
Come down.
It's not come down. Come down. One, two. Yeah. Girl, it's your body. Get to the heart.
That's what's in my heart.
I know the heart's this way.
Yep.
But we're gonna go for this way, guys. Okay. What's in my heart?
You do it this way because you're gonna get bashed for that.
No, we've gotta go this way because it doesn't make sense because I always step on my right foot.
Okay, go on then.
So, girl, it's your body that's put in my heart.
Which is not here, is here, but yeah.
Yeah. On lockdown.
On lockdown.
On lockdown. Girl, you're the sweet. Hey, girl, you're the sweet. Like. Fantau.
This is good. Fantau.
You're gonna go, if I tell you, I love you like
if
this.
If I tell you, I love you.
And then my English or Nigerian goes from there, so just do yay.
Yay.
Yeah.
Pick it up.
Yeah. Yay. And it's a little dance. I mean, no. And then you go for the
the classic. That's always pulled out.
Yeah, guara. Oh, how do you pronounce it? I'll put the word here.
Yeah.
South African.
Four.
And then here you go for the one.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
There's a lot to learn.
That's it.
That's a lot.
Okay. First round on your hearing on music.
Okay.
Yeah? 5, 6, 7, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4. Girl, it's your body that's put in my heart. 1, 2, 3. Girl, you're the sweet like Fanta. Baby girl, give me a lo 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 and give me it. What's this? You're doing this. There. Bounce.
Bounce.
It's like a...
It's like a... Bounce. Bounce.
Yeah.
Bounce.
If I tell you, say I love you, no day for me. Don't tell me.
No, 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 no,
baby girl, give me a no, 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 you got me like.
No, 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 no,
baby girl, give me that. That was actually really good. So we're gonna try it together. This is our. Come on, let's give it energy.
Okay, all right, ready?
Give it some. Give it some.
Ready? You gotta start. Okay. You gotta start chilled first.
Ready?
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8. Absolutely smashed it. Do you know what? I actually prefer your version because mine is a bit like rushed, but his one is very chilled. Like, if I tell you I love you, it's like, excuse me. It's there, no, no, no. Ah! So, this is our performance round.
Performance
this
round.
Is it. We have to absolutely smash it.
Smash it, okay.
And I do agree, I think you've done this dance better than me.
Come on, let's go.
Ready? Let's go. 'Cause on because I knew we were gonna sweat. It's currently boiling in the UK.
It is.
But we still thought we'd do this for you guys, so we hope you've enjoyed it.
Crushed it.
We are knackered.
Great routine. Put it there. We'll have to do a TikTok version.
Yeah, we will.
I'm gonna be practicing
bam,
that.
Bam, bam,
no,
bam.
No, 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 no.
It's your girl. You're the sweet like Fantao. Ah! You smashed it.
Oh,
I love it. I'll give you even 20 out of 10.
20 out of 10. I'll
love
take
it.
That.
You smashed it. We're gonna lock it off there because we are knackered.
Gotta get a
we're
drink.
Sweating. Yeah, need a drink, need fresh air, need everything. But before we go, we just wanted to remind you guys firstly, give James a score down in the comments. How well do you think he did? I think he smashed it. But give him a score down below. And don't forget to check out Ana Luisa, an amazing jewelry brand. Absolutely love him.
We love you!
Knackered.
We love you, Ana Luisa!
All the links will be in the description box, so make sure you check them out. Otherwise, we shall see you next week Sunday for a...
What is it?
A vlog.
A vlog. Oh, we've got a short on Wednesday.
Yeah, we've got shorts on Wednesday, vlogs on Sunday. So make sure you tune in, guys. Love you guys.
Bye.